students in the fall. And there's a handful of you that have read all of these in the past couple weeks. Hope you don't mind hearing them again. Okay. First one is called Occasional Muse. You are a miserable muse, but I love the afterache of our mornings, the loss of sensory rolling and barn comforters. Hour is a spirit, a liquored impermanence. Morning light can be misleading, the way your body leads me to spread. My blood knots in unused joints. My apple lips ever parted in my sleep drip the poems I pack under my mattress. Box springs are overrated. I want to feel grounded in my solitude.